महाप्रभु एक जगन्नाथ पुरी, महाप्रभु सौ जगन्नाथ, but महाप्रभु also in a very sad mood, he is saying to Jagannath, you are Jagannath, but I want to see you with gopis like Vrindavan, it's very simple, with Venu, with the flute, with crown, very simple form, a lot of the gopis. And then, one time, he used to come here, seeing this hilly area, he remembered, this place is called Chatak Parbat. Parbat means hill or mountain. Chatak, what it means, I don't know. It's very familiar. So, he remembered in ecstatic state, he reminded this place as Govardhan. So, when he was here, one he asked Gadadhar, you stay here, I, as a Khetra Sannyasi, I ask you, but you want to worship my dear Lord of the Gopis? Then Gadadhar always where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is want to be there, just like Radharani wants to be wherever Krishna is. And so, this is as written in Bhakti Ratna. And so, Mahaprabhu had entered in ecstasy, in ecstasy one day and doing so many pastimes here and absorbed in thought of Krishna. And somewhere in one of this hilly area, when he, rather there, he touched the sandy these hills and said, see here, I found the deity you are seeing very beautiful as Gopinath. And also these two other, they say, and one is on the right hand side when he stands in front, is Radha, and left hand side is Lalita. The Lord of the Gopis, Lalita is from the Gopis. And you see other deities you see here, this side is very beautiful Balaram, and other, both sides, Balaram has two Shakti. One is Yavati, another Baruri. So, other this, the Balaram, two Shaktis on both sides, and other deity, that side, Radha Krishna and maybe Mahaprabhu. They are later, these two sets, new sites established later. And so this is happened more than 500 years ago.
Last time? Yeah,
yeah, you can, yeah.
I know, for 2 years I didn't come. You can show them. I told some about Markandeya Rishi. What you're doing, he was floating when it was inundated. And Krishna, little Gopal, he was sucking his toe, his feet, indicating that devotional service is so sweet that even God himself want to serve. I want to enjoy in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You see, he's came like that, indicating.
And they came here to take darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They first came here to Narendra Sarovar. The Srinivas bathed here, and then he went to the Jagannath temple. And it said that at that time the Gaudiya Vaishnavas, they would always, because of the Taranala, where they come,
the Atanala
is this one.
18 canals, yeah.
Yeah, 18 bridges on, 18 arches on the bridge. Yeah. It's a bridge with 18. Yeah. So they would cross that bridge, it's this way. This
and they will be received there.
Yes.
First point. The Gaudiyas will come, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's all party, they will receive them there.
Then they walk 6 kilometers from there to the temple.
To the temple.
So then they'd come here and first take their bath here before they take darshan of Vraja. It's a very special place to take bath.
Thank you.